Tyler, along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
It's Sheffield United in our match today against MK Dons. Sheffield United, the Blades, well, they have the cutting edge today. Alan Smith.
Yeah, good start for this team, and they are in the kind of position we thought they would be. Vying for promotion. Still a lot of work to do, though.
But he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Real chance. And a try one now.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. And in it goes.
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Oh, what a great goal.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces, he's faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Whip it in now. Only partially away from danger. Shots on here. The equaliser here. And it's in, the equaliser. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Different angle on it here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And here's Cissé. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Trying to get the ball in behind. Now, this is an interesting attack. Defended well. It's gone for a corner. Corner swung in. Oh, that's good defending. Say it's a very good interception. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Cissé. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Alvarado. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
In behind the defenders. He's through here. And in the shot go! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Well, here comes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
And that header takes the ball out of play. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And in he goes with the tackle, and he's out of play. Alvarado. Opp- opportunity in a wider area. Really in the clear now, in on goal. And he goes for the chip.
Oh, the fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
The shot's up.
He's blocked the shot well. And that will clear the danger. Freeman. Cissé. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. And Cissé. Walsh. Cissé.
Looking to open them up with that pass, but unsuccessfully.
Good kick by the keeper. And able to cut out the pass. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Alvarado. And here's the shot. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
They call it his weaker side. Too weak that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there and he's really been rewarded for it.
Sheffield United with the lead. And it's Cissé. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
This is Cissé.
Now Elliott.
His concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel.
Well, this is half time. And here we go with the start of the second half. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
They've got a man out wide.
He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, this could be a chance to level it up from the corner.
And in it goes.
Well, the play has broken down now. It's Cissé.
A decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. and it's played to Elliott. Maybe the cross.
The cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
It's a deep cross towards the back post. Defended well.
Time to get the ball in.
A low cross into the area.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Alvarado.
The shot's on.
Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that. Special delight at the moment. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
This is Cissé.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Pass threaded through.
That is a fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top. Stuff from him.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Elliott. Cissé. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
He's put in the corner,
cleared away by the defender. Alvarado. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Throw in now. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, here could be a chance for the corner.
Corner's taken.
Good defensive clearance there. Could get his cross in now. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. good vision.
Real opening now.
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Good forward play from them.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Minutes left of regular time.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. That's gone out for a throw-in.
This is Cissé. It's a good cross.
Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
Saw a chance to get the ball in quickly.
Cortés. Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and
the referee says free kick.
Really whipped in.
The fourth official has time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Cissé, Walsh,
they set it up well for the cross,
good cross into the near post,
it was a good looking cross, but in the end it didn't turn out to be effective for his team,
and it's come to an end now as the
real chance.